and the times keep on changing, so I'm keeping on top of every fat cat who walks through my door. I'm a space cowboy, bet you weren't ready for that. I'm a space cowboy, I'm sure you know where it's at, yeah.
Neil Armstrong is famous for being the first ever man to walk on the moon. Millions of people watched his historic moonwalk. As he stepped foot on the moon, he said, "One small step for man, one giant step for mankind." Neil Armstrong was born in Wapaka, Ohio on August 5, 1930. He is the oldest of three children. When he was 16, he got his pilot's license. He couldn't even drive yet. Before he went to NASA, he was in the Navy. He fought in the Korean War. He then became a test pilot and eventually joined NASA. He was on the Gemini space mission. The Gemini space mission was the first ever docking between two spacecrafts. The space mission was launched in 1966, and it was the most complex mission so far conducted at the time. The space mission that made history was Apollo 11. Apollo 11 mission was launched on July 20, 1969. Neil Armstrong was the commander on this mission. Buzz Aldrin and Michael Collins were the two other men with him. Michael Collins never stepped foot on the moon. He stayed in the space shuttle to keep contact with the people on Earth. Meanwhile, Armstrong and Aldrin were exploring the surface of the moon. They were on the surface of the moon for 2.5 hours. They then had to return to the shuttle before they ran out of air. In conclusion, Neil Armstrong was not only a big part of United States history, but world history too. Never before had a person visited the moon. He made space travel a reality.
I was born on this rock, and I've been traveling through space since the moment I first realized what all you fast-talking cats would do if you could. You know I'm ready for the final surprise. There ain't no way around it, ain't nothing to say that's gonna satisfy my soul deep inside. All the prayers and surveyors keep the whole place uptight, but it keeps on getting darker outside. I'm a space cowboy, bet you weren't ready for that. I'm a space cowboy.